This man is a ticket for a ghost train. I believe what he said, but I never do it once again.